She is living in out of the tree.